She's here. Hang on, Ava!
Oh, this for me?
And see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't.
He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. And if Tyrene leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems.
We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyrene went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but... A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over!
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
Oh yeah, Commander. I'm itching for a fight.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyrene. We'll see you on the other side.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Me! This is gonna be like super painful.
Ooh.
Chapter in the saga.
Let's play!
Songs about that one. At heart. This'll be just for the crack.
That's as far as you go!
target, over!
Ferocity's my middle name. Then Ferocity Flint.
Over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us, but she's just gone. Maya, she used to tell me stories about Lilith when the two of them were fighting side by side. I miss them both.
had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Ah, so I can. Peculiar. Lilith must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter. Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The Guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain.